playing this. One thing about this, not to get the classic old guy speech, but back in my day, I saw so much stuff about how crazy it is that there's multiple different genres playing this show. And that was, at least on Long Island, that was literally every show I went to growing up. So, shout out to Greg for booking a great, fantastic, diverse the over genrefication of this stupid bullshit is a fucking cancer on all of us. We'll be right back. got something real quick to say in the shop. I don't like talking when we play. I've been teaching a lot more, and I hope you like it. Just real quick, so I said something that this is hardcore. About your opinion is separate from fact, and I don't feel like I clarified that very well. What I meant was, there is a culture of anti-intellectualism in this country, and a predominant thing about it. So I don't care what's true, this is the way I feel. I don't like Mexicans, I don't like black people, etc. That's the way I feel. And that's fucking bullshit, because there is fact and there is fiction. And there's a lot of stuff that lies, fiction. Your opinion is separate from fact. The nice thing about facts is it's true, whether or not you believe it. And that's what a lot of folks in Washington are going on right now, and they're playing against a lot of people. A lot of hard work that talk about what you believe, what you believe, think for yourself. Absolutely think for yourself. But let's get it fucking right. There's a right and a wrong with a lot of these things. Think it's right, racial equality, social media, ending, all this stuff is right. It's not a topic. All right, this is not a topic that goes on. And how you feel, and your thoughts that you got down from your parents, don't give a shit about that. I don't give a fuck how you feel. I care about what's morally right. And liberalism is difficult. Liberalism is not always the easy way. It's really fucking hard. But sometimes you have to fight for it.
Fuck
yeah! Your opinion is separate from fact. There's the truth. Racial equality. Fuck what's going on. We'll be right back. Paul, thank you, Sam, thank you, GDP, thank you, everyone from New Jersey who supported us. Pat Gary, RTM Records.